You can't do that here.
Who are you?
We're the Hall Cops.
Filmed on location with the men and women of law enforcement. All suspects are innocent until proven guilty in a court of law.
I just want to go back to class.
Excuse me, is he gonna pass?
Sir, have you been drinking tonight?
Chris P. Bacon and Jim Shorts are Hall Cops. And featuring the Purple Heart winning, Nobel Peace Prize winning, Medal of Honor winning, Brigadier General, 4-star Lieutenant Commander Chief.
You know, lately we've been a lot of black warriors stolen and they're getting sold on the black market. We gotta get those off the streets, back in the hands of students.
Yeah, but that being said, it's break time. Pretty much just walk the hallways, make sure nobody is breaking any rules. You know what I mean.
Hey, little boy.
Hey, did you wash your hands?
No. No.
Hey, man, let's get this. Get it.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
Seems like it opens some sort of...
Sweet goober heads. Hello. My name's Hubert Cumberdale. Have you been recently craving a juicy burger? Are you feeling lonely? Are you struggling to find a homecoming date? Well, if you have answered yes, no, or maybe to no, or any of those questions, then please call 1-800. I'm very, very lonely.
God.
We don't harm our perks. We're fair cops. People of Gulf Breeze High School. I know that your pencils have been stolen. And we are doing our best to get them back to you at this point in time. I've got my best man on the job. Crispy Bacon. And Jim Shorts.
Sir, I'm from the Latin Club. And I would just like to know what you're doing. How do you plan to stop this Grand Theft Pencil crisis?
That's all the time we have for today. So,
we are, with Big Face. This one right here is black. And, it's got some pencils inside. All the pencils that have been stolen.
Got a call for room 411. We're gonna go put this room on lockdown.
All right, class. This whole class on lockdown. Till we find our briefcase. Once those help like us. According to this graph. Of steel mill sales. You have a briefcase.
Well, guys, we got the briefcase. Let's see what's inside. It's not the Black Warriors!